look forward, okay, relax your shoulder. Okay, when I say hand up, hand up. When I say hand up, your left foot, close to your left foot, and then your right hand to your left chest. Okay? Okay. Left foot, hand up, kugai. Okay, again. Let's start. Hand up. Kugai. And then back to normal position. Okay, if you know someone higher than you, or if you know someone Arnis also, you can do the kugai also, even in the sleep. Okay, it's a sign of respect to your Arnis or Arnis. Okay, so hand up. Then let's go kugai, hand up. Kugai. Okay, hand up. Now we will start the basic stances. Why we need basic stances? Basic stances is very important in art because Arnis is an art. If you know, if you memorize the step for the Arnis and you don't have the proper stances, it's not look like an art. You just memorize and it's not enough for Arnis. You should memorize both the stride, the proper striking, blocking, and also the stances. So you can call it as an art because Arnis is an art. Okay, kids, we will start in warm-up. Warm-up is very important before we start our Arnis training to make our body warm so that we can avoid an injury. Okay, so let's start with the head. Count 1 to 8.